was eliminated in the first round, so this is uncharted territory for both. Antonsen won his. Favorites, they've had a very similar career trajectory, which is 63%, so it's quite significantly less than he's normally used to. Three points clear. Men's singles semi-final and lost. It's not bad. He's only won one semi-final this year alone. Got to the final of the Singapore Open, as I mentioned. He's also had some early exits. Five of them this year in the first or second round. All England as well. Well, he lost to Shi Yuqi and final of the Singapore Open, as we said. No chance. Look, and he found himself. And he found a way back. A little bit earlier in the game, though, which does make it a little bit easier. New type of run here, Shi Yuqi. Shi Yuqi. Oh, he just gets it over. And he will take. Yeah. Can he finish this off? Take a one game lead here. Oh, that's bullet. Oh, now he'll take one. Very slowly ambling towards his towel. Not much he could do about that. Oh, that was a. That's a good moment. Easy finish. Oh, acrobatic winning streak. So around this stage, let's see what happens here. It'll be the other way around now. Oh, played Kenta Nishimoto. They both had wild first, wild wins, each of them. Straightforward win in the end against Shi Yuqi at the far end. Good reactions from Antonsen. It's only a point behind now. Good play from him again, the Dane. Shi Yuqi can't finish this off. Antonsen, athletic. Oh, that's. For Shi Yuqi, now has a 4-point lead. Bit of a role reversal here. Same game, sorry. Lovely deception, some great shots being played. Not net anyway. Following today, that's what we had earlier on as well. Gone for the flick serve. And we saw 4 match points. Oh, he's done it into his first career open final. In fact, he's never got.